Hello ladies and gentlemen, so in this video I'll take a quick look at the GIMP. So in this video I'll show you how to get the cool shadow animation on your text in the GIMP. So first off, if we open the GIMP image editor, let's just let that open. Here we go, let me fix this. So the first thing we will do is actually make a new file right here. You can, if you want to make a wallpaper, you can select your your screen resolution, but I'll just have it at 640 by 400. That really doesn't matter. So right now I'll create a text, and I will use the Ubuntu font. Let's just see if I can find that. Here we go. Ubuntu Mono Bold. I'll make the text a little bit bigger. And right here. Let's just make it right there. And I'll type in Ubuntu Help Guy. Yes, that is me. So right here, when you have the text you want, you click on Filters. And you click Light and Shadow right here, and then Drop Shadow, and I'll just have it, I'll try a black red-ish background or a shadow. The blur radius, I'll set that to 10, and the opacity to like 68, that's fine. Now again, you can customize this the way you want, so it really doesn't matter. And now I'll press OK. And here we go, we have a red shadow, a red, black, dark red shadow. So the neat thing about this is actually that the shadow is a layer to itself. So if I click the move tool right here, and then click the drop shadow layer, I can actually move the shadow just as this. So if I want the shadow to be like here, I can do that. So this was basically the video. Thank you guys for watching, have a nice day, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out, Girl Scout.